Hey guys, just a heads up, there are two sections in this video. The first section is about equal length and unequal length headers, along with their pros and cons. The second section is a bunch of sound clips with different exhaust setups, so if you click just to hear the sound clips, go to this timestamp right here. Before we get into today's video though, I should mention that less than 0.2% of the people watching my videos are actually subscribed. So I will really appreciate it if you guys click that subscribe button. It doesn't cost you anything, but helps me out a lot. And you can simply unsubscribe if you guys don't really enjoy my content. Thanks guys. Anyways, on with the video. If you are familiar with Subaru's famous EJ engine, you probably have heard of terms like unequal length headers and equal length headers. Firstly, what are headers? In vehicles, the header is the first bit of exhaust that the exhaust gases pass through. The exhaust manifold or header bolts right onto the engine head, where it collects the exhaust gases and passes it either into the turbine in a turbocharged car or into the catalytic converter in naturally aspirated cars. In Subaru's EJ engine family, one side of the engine's exhaust gases have to travel a further distance to reach the collector, and this results in an uneven or unequal pulse of exhaust gases, which creates that iconic rumble. With Subaru's new lineup of FA engines, the turbo is placed in the center, which gets rid of that rumble from the unequal length header, although aftermarket companies like Tomei have made unequal length headers for the FA platform too. Although boxer engines are commonly associated with that rumble, it actually is most audibly a result of the unequal headers. Here's an example of an unequal length header on an inline engine like this Civic. Anyways, many enthusiasts prefer to have this rumble on Subarus because it's what makes them sound unique in comparison to its main competitor, the Lancer Evo. However, unequal length headers actually hurt the engine's performance, as the unequal headers cause two of the exhaust pulses to collide with one another, creating one strong pulse followed by a softer, mellower pulse that leads to decreased efficiency. On equal length headers, there is no collision of exhaust gas pulses, which increases efficiency and allows a twin scroll turbo setup to further reduce turbo lag and increase efficiency and overall performance. From a reliability standpoint, equal length headers also allow for a more balanced spread of exhaust temperatures, as well as a reduced chance of knocking or detonation, which is the cause for a good majority of EJ engine failures. Regardless though, it is mainly down to preference for the owner, because although unequal length headers are more prone to knocking than the other setup, it's not to say that unequal length headers can't be reliable, because that's all down to the tuning of the ECU, so be sure to pick a reputable tuner when getting a pro tune. Anyways, to end this video, here's a bunch of sound clips from various exhaust setups, some with equal length headers and some with unequal length headers. Thanks for watching. Yeah.